Hey guys, it's Maya and welcome back to my channel. So for today, I'm going to be showing you guys my what I got for Christmas 2019. I've been wanting to make this video for like the past 3 days. As you can see, today is the 28th of December, and I meant to make this on either Christmas or the 26th, but it was always the wrong timing. Like, either I was like hanging with my family, which is always family always comes first, or either the lighting would be really bad. Like right now, my room is not bad like it was in my last week's video when I did my thrift store haul. But the lighting is a little better because I'm shooting this in the morning time, which is when my voice sounds like this. So please bear with me with this video. But anyways, let's hop right into the haul. And as we all know, the true meaning of Christmas is about giving, not all about receiving. And just remember that today, that the 25th was the day that Jesus was born. And let's just not forget about the real meaning behind Christmas. Okay, the first thing that I am going to be showing you guys is clothing-wise of what I got for Christmas this year. So the first thing that I received was this really cute, puffy, cute, like, jacket like this. It's so cute. It's so soft. I'm in love with this. The material literally feels like a blanket, and I am in love with the jackets like this. So I am very excited to be wearing this, because it's just super puffy jacket comfy. And this one is in the color, like a green color, and it is again like super soft. Like, I love jackets that are like super soft, and it's like just like the best material. I don't know who came up with this idea, but it's just so comfy. And yeah, so the next thing that I received was also a hoodie sweater. Well, that's just a hoodie sweater. A hoodie, oversized, like, dress. So, it looks like this. And it is super long and super cute. I can either wear this, like, around the house or even to school. But it's just so comfy. And, again, the material is just super soft. The next two things, clothing-wise, that I received this year was a pair of Christmas leggings, and I wore these like on Christmas Day actually when I got them, and they have like candy canes on them, and it's just like super super cute, and I am in love with anything Christmas pajamas, anything like that. And then the last thing that I received clothing wise was a pair of black leggings. I actually got two of these pair of leggings, but I only want to show you guys one because I'm going to show you guys like two of the same leggings. But I live in leggings. If you guys met me like in person, you guys would see me probably in leggings, because I don't like wearing jeans, like especially if we're going to like the store, or even in school I wear leggings. Like, I rarely wear jeans, so I'm so glad that I have another pair of leggings to conquer. Oh, so the next thing that I also got this year was a new book bag purse, and it looks like this, and it's also from Steve Madden, and it's just amazing. Like, I love this bag so much. Love with this bag. It is just like a white color, and it looks like this. And well, it's actually like a cream color, but it's really really cute. And in it I also got a pack of extra gum, and it has 32 sticks. So I'm good, because I chew gum a lot, and I am so thankful that I have a good supply of gum to last me. So that I also received was this really cute tote bag. I love this so much. I think it's like super super cute. I would definitely use this, especially when I hang with my friends. Like, during the summer, I used to have, like, to carry, like, a big, like, book bag. So, I'm thankful to have this, because it does have, like, the, button in it, so you can, like, clip it and nothing really falls out. But I'm so grateful for this, because I definitely gonna use this, especially when I want to hang with my friends, and I need somewhere to put my clothes at. So, this is amazing. So, the next few things that I received this year was some new headphones. And I don't know if you guys watched my last What I Got for Christmas, but I also received a pair of headphones like this. But these ones are actually really amazing. The last ones that I got actually were good, but these were better, and I wasn't even expecting a new pair of headphones because those like still worked. But I got surprised, and these are actually really good because they pair like real AirPods. They pair by itself, so I think that's amazing that I don't have to like actually go on my phone and pair them. Once I take the headphones out, they automatically pair, so I think that's amazing. So it looked like that, and I actually ordered a really cute case to put over it from AliExpress, so that should be coming in a few days. So it's amazing, and I'm so grateful. Two things that I received for this year of 2019 Christmas. That's so sad to say, because like Christmas is only once a year, and I'm really emotional when it comes to that because like it's just really emotional. But the last two things that I received was another pair of just like regular headphones, but I also got a adapter with it because I tend to either break these a lot. Like, they can last me for a while, but like I don't even know why they just tend to not. It's a crazy story how much I always need these. But I got a new pair of adapters, and of course I got them with a pair of just headphones because, you know. And the last thing, which I think is one of my biggest gifts that I think I received in a very long time for Christmas, and I'm so grateful for this, like, and it's a time that is really, you know, crazy for me to say because I can't believe that I'm going to college. That's just weird for me to say. Like, I think it's amazing, and I've always really wanted to have like a laptop to have with me because and obviously in high school or in college they always require you to have like a computer or something electronics to work with, and I was kind of, you know, wondering if I wanted to loan a computer from the college or, you know, just get one from them because they do offer that. So when I opened this gift and saw that I got a new laptop, I was not expecting this at all, guys. Like, literally, oh my gosh. So I got the Samsung Chromebook, and I remember during the summer I remember my grandma asked me, like, what kind of laptop would you want? And of course a lot of people would think, oh, she wanted a MacBook, but no, I always wanted a Chromebook because, like a Chromebook, everything saves directly to the drive, so you don't have to worry about, like, manually saving it. So I have, like, those 3-page essays. I don't have to worry about, you know, oh my gosh, like, what if it didn't save, because it saves everything to the cloud. So it looks like that, and as you can see, I was watching an Ariana Grande interview, so I am in love with this computer. I'm so grateful for this, and this was one of my gifts that were very sentimental to me because it's just like an eye-opening that I'm actually going to college next year, and it's just really crazy for me to say that. But yeah, I'm so grateful for this, so yeah. I hope you guys enjoyed this 2019 What I Got for Christmas. It was so much fun for me to make, and I'm so grateful for everything that I have gotten this year, and just so excited for 2020. I can't believe that it's gonna be 2020. Like, that is just crazy for me to say. As people say, it's the end of our decade, you know, end of our childhood, kind of. So it's just really weird for me to say that. So I guess I will see you guys in 2020. Oh my gosh, that's so crazy. I love you guys so much, and I'll see you guys next year.